Hello and welcome, this is Jit Dholakia and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Cyclone Maha likely to weaken into depression, Bulbul to intensify into severe storm. The severe cyclonic storm Maha, which is currently over the Arabian Sea, is very likely to weaken into a depression by Thursday evening. And the cyclone Bulbul, which is over the Bay of Bengal, may intensify into a severe cyclonic storm during next 24 hours, the Indian Meteorological Department said. In a bulletin released on Thursday morning at 5:45 a.m., the weather department said Cyclone Maha has been moving eastward with a speed of 10 km per hour from past 6 hours. The cyclonic storm Maha lay centered on November 7 over east central and adjoining northeast the Arabian Sea about 220 km south-southwest of Porbandar, 190 km west-southwest of Verawal in Gujarat and 230 km west-southwest in Diu, the IMD said. The weather department has further said that Cyclone Maha is very likely to move east-northeastwards, weaken into a deep depression over the northeast and adjoining east-central Arabian Sea during next 12 hours. It is very likely to skirt Saurashtra coast and lie centered about 40 km south of Diu on 7 November as a deep depression. Continuing to move east-northeastward, it is very likely to weaken further into a depression by tomorrow evening, the IMD in its bulletin said. In a view of cyclonic Maha weakening into a deep depression today, light to moderate rainfall at many parts of Gujarat with heavy to very heavy falls at isolated places are likely over Saurashtra and Gujarat region. The parts of Gujarat that are expected to receive rains including Diu, Junagadh, Gir Somnath, Amreli, Bhavnagar, Surat, Bharuch, Anand, Porbandar and Rajkot during next 24 hours. Isolated heavy to very heavy rainfall is likely over Bhavnagar, Surat, Bharuch, Anand, Ahmedabad and Vadodara and heavy rainfall at isolated places over Botad and Ahmedabad during subsequent 12 hours. In Maharashtra, light to moderate rainfall at many places are likely over northernmost district of Konkan in Palghar and Thane districts during next 36 hours. The IMD has also said that damages is expected over coastal districts of Gujarat in cities like Junagadh, Gir Somnath, Amreli, Bhavnagar, Surat, Bharuch, Anand, Ahmedabad, Botad, Porbandar and Daman and Diu. Minor damage to loose or unsecured structures, some breaches in Kacha Road, minor damage to banana trees and near coastal agriculture due to salt spray, damage to ripe paddy crops and minor damage to Kacha embankment. There are a number of models showing some inconsistency and are not broader agreement with each other. However, one thing that all models agree upon is the fact that the storm will lose stream and not be close to the coast as a strong system. Dynamically and climatologically, we are of the opinion that it will continue moving eastward, but it may lose stream and may fall short of a storm and affect as a depression only. The IMD has also advised fishermen not to venture out of sea along to a coast of Gujarat or North Maharashtra until Friday. Rescue agencies including the Indian Coast Guard, Indian Navy and disaster relief forces remain on standby to deal with Cyclone Maha and its aftermath. The cyclonic storm Bulbul has moved northwards with a speed of 60 km per hour during past 6 hours and lay centered over east central and adjoining the southeast Bay of Bengal. It is very likely to intensify into a severe cyclonic storm during next 24 hours and into a very severe cyclonic storm during the subsequent 36 hours, the IMD said. The weather department also said that cyclone Bulbul is very likely to move north-northwestward towards West Bengal and Bangladesh coast. The Andaman and Nicobar Island are likely to receive light to moderate rainfall at most part during the next 24 hours. Light to moderate rainfall at most places in Odisha is also likely over north coastal districts of Odisha from November 9 to 10. Light to moderate rainfall at most places with heavy falls at isolated places very likely over coastal districts of West Bengal on 10 November and 11 November. Meanwhile, the Odisha government said that they have kept a close watch on a cyclonic storm which is brewing up in the Bay of Bengal. As per the IMD report, there is less possibility of cyclonic storm hitting the Odisha coast. However, the clear picture will come out after the formation of a cyclonic storm, said Special Relief Commissioner, because the cyclone Kyar ended 5 days before Maha. Senior meteorologists said that Bulbul is the seventh storm in the last 11 months. This is the third time in 129 years that 99 storms have been made in a decade. Earlier, there were 110 hurricanes in 1970 to 1979 and 99 in 1966 to 1969. It is reported that the cyclonic storm will hit the coast of Gujarat on Thursday, returning, due to which rain has started in Rajkot since Wednesday night. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jeet Dholakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.